May the God who gives endurance and encouragement give you the same attitude of mind toward each other that Christ had, so that with one mind and one voice, you may glorify the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.